WWE has always been my home and will always be my home.
Kill yourself and I will watch you bleed.